Let me show you how to export your Google Forms responses to Excel. So follow me to my desktop right now. Hey, what's up everyone? My name is George and this is .form. I'm going to show you how to export your Google Form responses to Excel. Now, this is extremely useful, especially when you want to have a backup, you want to save it, or you want to export it into a different form builder, but you want to keep the responses. So there are several reasons to export it in Excel, all right? So in this case, I'm going to use this one, which is a course evaluation for the purpose of exporting. Now, be aware, if you don't know how to locate Google Forms, click on these apps options, scroll down here, and you'll find the purple icon that says Forms, and it'll take you to this section in case you haven't created a form or you don't know how to access this section. Okay, so let's go ahead and use the course evaluation. And we already have responses on this form. So we're gonna go into responses and we're gonna go ahead and link to sheets. If you don't do this first, you won't have access to export to Excel, okay? So let's go ahead and link to sheets. And this is going to create a brand new spreadsheet. This is going to create it in Google Sheets. So let's go ahead and create it. Remember, this is going to be Google Sheets and not Excel. But once you are here and you have the responses, we are now able to export it into Excel. To do that, we're gonna go into File, we're gonna scroll into Download, and in Download, we have the option to download in Microsoft Excel. We are gonna select Microsoft Excel, and boom, we now have this file that we're gonna download, and we now have the option to use this in Excel. If I go ahead and open this, in this case, I'm in Mac, but if not, it will open in the Excel if you're on Windows, okay? Or if you're using a third-party service, that also opens Excel. But it's just super easy to export your responses on Google Forms. Now, an alternative to export to Excel, if you are using .form, well, it's also super easy, plus you get a ton of options. It's also super easy and you get several options available. So in this case, I'm gonna use this one that has one response and I'm going to click on the more option and I'm gonna go into submissions. And in submissions, I'll be able to view all the submissions available for this particular form. In this case, there's only two, but I have the option to download independent. For example, if I just wanna export this, I go ahead and select it and I'll go to download and I can go ahead and export as Excel. Now, what I've done right now is only selected the one that I want to export. Maybe I have a few or maybe just in a certain category and that's the only one that I want to export. Well, you have the option here in .form, which makes it super easy and practical because you might have thousands of submissions, but you just want to, for example, export the ones that have a 5-star rating. Well, go ahead and use the filter to find the 1-star ratings. For example, I'm gonna choose the field and it's gonna be the, how would you rate? Here we go. And if it equals or if it's greater than 2, for example, 5, I go ahead and apply the filter and I'll view those. In this case, if I apply it right now, there's no 5-star reviews, but you get the idea. And that in that case, I can go ahead and select those that have 5 and above stars and I can go ahead and download the Excel option to export just those. But if I wanna export all of them, just go ahead and deselect, and it says right here, download all. It's just super easy and practical to download the submissions to an Excel version. But there you go, that is how you're going to export your submissions from Google Forms and .form to Excel. Now, please let me know here in the comments what you think about these options available to export to Excel and what you would like to see in the future. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that little bell notification to get notified when new videos come out. And that's a wrap.